from the Alter Knights.
To the 50, to the 40, he's being chased down to the 30, he's putting on the Jets to the 10, tripped up at the 5,
fumble,
big run by
fumble
Nolan Wilson.
Down.
Zane takes a snap, he's going to run the option on the near side, gives off to Wilson,
touchdown.
Wilson in for the touchdown. Nolan Wilson capping off the big run for 66 yards with a 6-yard touchdown run for the Alter Knights.
I formation behind Richardson, the quarterback. Power sweep out to the left to Scanlon. He's got a little bit of an edge, but taken down by Nolan Plate. Great open field tackle by Nolan Plate. With 7 minutes left to go in the first quarter, defensive lineman into the backfield.
Ball's on the ground. Alter's got it. A defensive lineman got right in on the quarterback. Richardson fumbles it, and Thomas Armstrong comes up. No, Cody Byers comes up with the recovery.
I don't think
this will be a 30-yard field goal from the left hash.
Andrew DeMario.
For Andrew DeMario. We'll see if he can make this.
Could it be a fake? Do we have a fake in the playbook?
I don't think so. Here's the kick. It's
looks
up.
Good.
Got enough leg. It's through the uprights.
It's good.
Nice job.
So
makes the lead for the Alter Knights 9-7 here with four minutes and 14 seconds left to go in the first quarter. That drive capped off by the field goal was 5 plays.
Nice kick.
Taking 2 minutes and 30 seconds off the clock. High kick by here's Scanlon to return it to the 23-yard line before he's taken down by Colin Cochran. And at the end of the first quarter, Alter leading Clinton-Massie here in the Division 4 Region 16 Championship 9-7. Ryan Cronin backed a punt on 4th and 11.
Nice
big punt. But that'll probably go into the end zone. Oh,
no.
It bounces at the 2.
Oh.
Can they get on it? They do.
Awesome.
Nolan Plate again. 7 minutes and 45 seconds left to go in the half here on 3rd and 4.
Oh.
Here's the give to Scanlon. He's taken down in the backfield by, once again, Nolan Plate. Here on 4th and 7. High snap. Teddy Link got it blocked out of the back of the end zone. Safety, Alter Knights. Teddy Link comes in from the right side, blocks the Clinton-Massie punt. The ball rolls out of the back of the end zone. That's 2 points and the ball for the Alter Knights.
With a short field to work with and looking to score again. He's going to keep it behind his fullback. He's got a hold to the 30. He's going to beat it to the 20, to the 10. Zane Pitzer into the end zone.
Touchdown.
Touchdown, Zane Pitzer, a 42-yard quarterback keeper for the score. 18-7, Alter over Clinton-Massie.
We'll hope that Zane can get over whatever his problem there is and get right back out on the field. He's a big part of our offense, obviously.
Minute 30 left to go here in the first half. Here's the play action pass by Richardson. He's looking deep, nothing there.
Got no
sacked.
Chance.
Chris Bockrath on the sack. That's a loss of 10 for the Massie Falcons. That will be the end of the first half. Alter leading Clinton-Massie 18-7 here at Centerville Stadium. To his head coach, Ed Domsites on the sideline. Here on 3rd and 9, back to passes. Richardson, nothing going. He's going to be sacked. The Alter defense gets to the quarterback and sacks him for a loss of 1. Andrew Bonanno and John Doncaster are going to share that sack. A wise man once said, big players step up in big games. And that's exactly what we're looking for from Cody Byers here on 2nd down. He keeps it himself and gets the 1st down. Power eye formation with Scanlon behind Calhoun and Winky. And here's the give to...
No!
He does not get it. The Alter Knights come up big on a 4th and 2. And the Alter Knights fans on the other side are going crazy. A great stop. I believe it was Nolan Plate. And that'll be the end of the 3rd quarter here in Centerville Stadium. The score, Alter 18, Clinton-Massie 7.
Chains now can determine the outcome of this game, Corey. Got to move them.
They can run the option, give up the middle. Nolan Wilson, he breaks one tackle. He's
there
to the 20,
goes.
To the 15,
he
10,
is gone.
5, touchdown. Nolan Wilson, another big run and another big touchdown. And on for the extra points, DeMario, it is up and good. 4 left to go in the game, and that definitely helps the Alter Knights.
Well, the Massie Falcons have showed a flair for the big play as Scanlon had that big one. Here's the pass by Richardson down the field, broken up by Ted Doro.
He's got
TJ
that.
Doro's
TJ Doro.
He
TJ Doro.
TJ Doro was not in the best position there. It looked like number 4 for the Falcons. That's Damian Alexander could have gone up and got it. TJ tips it to himself, turns his body in the air, and comes down with the interception.
And 2 tight ends, 2 running backs. Here's going to be the pass back to drop. A shovel pass to the up the middle of the fullback, taken down right when he gets it by Dylan Ames. Ball's fumble, on the ground. They're going to call a fumble. Nolan Plate picks it up. He's running to the right side of the end zone. He's going to be in for a touchdown. Nolan Plate picks up the fumble by the quarterback, or did it even get to number 35?
Nolan Plate picking that up and running to the far sideline, just sprinting to that corner.
Here's DeMario for the extra point, walking out of the stands now in the droves. Alter over Clinton-Massie, and the score is 32-7.
Disciplined, and the Knights defensive back tonight came up at the right time and helped on the running as well.
Another pass for Richardson. He's back. He's going to be sacked. Sacked at midfield by John Doncaster and Thomas Armstrong.
Ringers in the NFL, and he didn't get 100 yards in a game against us. So.
Yeah, probably into the game at quarterback Pete Ballard for this last play, as that will be the last play of this regional championship. And the Alter Knights will step off the field once again, regional champions, moving on in the Division IV state playoffs. The Alter Knights win big here tonight, 32-7 over the Clinton-Massie Falcons. Number 2 in Region 16 takes down number 1 in Region 16 here at Centerville Stadium.
And now Mr. Dave Gray would like to present the 2009 Division 4 Region 16 Championship Trophy to Coach Ed Domsites and the Alter Knights. We wish the Alter Knights will take a 13-0 record with them. The best of luck next Saturday night in the state semifinals.
Thank you.